Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder as I fumble and learn in Shadowrun Returns. And I have been running a different strategy, which somewhat seems to be working. So yeah, we found a way to interact with these pillar thingies. Okay, it basically looks like a roach, but hanging out of the ground. Right now, I need a medic. Also, I'm not sure if we just keep shooting at those or... You are closest to the next thingy. Go over here. I think if they are like dormant, then we can't interact with them anymore. Maybe. I don't know. Try shooting this one. I think we couldn't damage it further, but let's try. Don't miss. If you miss, then I won't know what doesn't work. Dude! Okay, let's reload. Gone to sleep. You walk over here. If there's a sparkly noises, then this might mean that he's gaining or affecting something. Yeah, the thing is, I'm not sure what to do next. Forced to awaken in here, but if I awaken it right now, then the next bug that comes out of that wall will crush it. Okay, what's the status with this pillar? Oh my god, there's a bug on the way! Okay, so that's the one that's damaged right now. But what about the others? Is it like my thing or universal thing? Where should I put her so that she doesn't get... Okay, so this is the one that's damaged right now. Oh part, please. You heal yourself ASAP. Damage them, then we also damage the bugs. Probably a grenade. Throw it so that I don't get hit. Okay, and now it has gone immune. So, we should make our way to the next. Bug! Shit. I think our grenades might be useful here. Let's see, can I shoot now? Okay, and this one is immune too. Okay, where was my last save? Let me reload to the point where we discover that this one is the next one. Okay, so our next objective is behind this corner. Let me step out. Also, he's blocked. Well, fuck. Well, this is a small and stupid mistake, and I'm gonna reload. Coyote, you go why not throw a grenade? Yay! Ah. If that box spits at us, then we all take the box. Okay, I'm going to carry on right now without reloading, although we could have solved the previous turn much better. Oh, okay. Shiny things. Oh great, she has even more health points. Shoot that one. Get away from there, I think. Let's see if this one is immune as well. Oh. So, yeah, I'm starting to develop a theory that they sort of take turns. This one? Yeah, this one is immune, this one is immune, and that one is immune, and they can't shoot this one right now. Okay, time to reload. Okay, so let's try this turn again. Okay, looks like I will have to move up first. Oh no, actually, let's move. Do that thing that it does. it's blocked. You know what that means? Then. So I shall step up. And don't miss. No, unacceptable. Now tell me that you're gonna miss too. Now that we're actually kind of know what we're doing. Yes, hit it. Hit it again. Okay, if I take her too close, then when it spits them both. Why didn't that affect the other bug? Okay, I think it's time for me to go and do that thing. You hit the other thing. Hit it again. You out of there so that you are not in close proximity of anybody else. Can you play doctor? Yet. Do you have any medkits? Yes. It takes one. I'm gonna send you back here, take your medicine, and set up watch. And you just sort of move closer to the center. Keep me I think I won't be able to tell you now, will I? Okay, so it's a new setup watch. I should just get cozy over here. Saving, because if this course of action doesn't play out too well, then I will return to the point where we're at this pillar. Right. So which one are we going to... Ah, okay, this one is sparkling. Sparkling is a good sign. I mean, a sign that something's going down. Over here, would she be able to? Let's try. No, she won't be able to shoot that, so let's put her on watch. She's gonna bite the fucking thing. Heal me. Oh. The bug is on the way, isn't it? Wait, why can't I revive him again? Coyote, shoot that thing. Coming through. And I think you should step on this. Is getting a bit bad here. Okay, and we are in position for the next one. Manual save. Let's keep pushing forward. deal with that. And, like, maybe don't miss. Coyote. You deal with that one. Oh. This is painful to watch. Divided again. At least we know our next target, but yeah, we are kind of I think I know my main mistake right now. Even if these rise, we could just sort of ignore them. Okay, let's go back to that. I don't even know which point I want to go back to right now. So the start of previous turn is too late. Right, I need to think, so I'm going to end this episode here. And the experiment will soon continue. Thank you for watching. Hello.